Here we're going to improve the biomechanics of shoulder press by the addition of some tubing, creating tension during the movement. So we've called this isointegration of the subscapularis into shoulder press. Now that helps that scapula to move better, but also helps that ball to sit more centrally in the socket. So this should reduce impingement of the shoulder, guaranteed.